Following the madness which was called Street Fighter 4 comes a game which most of you have or have never heard of, and it has a little twist. It's Sentai related. And here's another thing. The theme song is being played by someone who has done the Gatchaman theme, and among other anime themes as well. So I present to you this classic from 1993 by Konami. Enjoy. Koutetsu! On! Igru! Now, of course, in this game, you play as the ultimate Sentai. Or the Kyukyoku Sentai. Dadardarn. Now, you can play it as one of the three heroes. So you're taking on various bosses from Gradius and whatnot. Happy droppers. She reminds me from that chick from Yattaman. So without further ado, you can of course use double moves just like that. So you know what? Let's go. Oh, I'm on. All right. Let's do this. So, you can choose from Koutetsu and an eagle. Yeah, why the fuck not? So, we can either go to Kenya, Iraq, China, Norway, Brazil, and Bermuda. Let's start with Bermuda. And our first enemy being Fungus. Fight for justice and freedom! Kyukyoku Sentai Dadardarn! And yes, only those who actually watch Super Sentai and... and tokusatsu of the weirdest variety can actually catch this. I mean, I'm listening to the music, it sounds like something out of Kamen Rider. Is it a god? A devil? Shadow lurks in the shrine. It's the center. Oh, look. You're without your mask. Oh, God. You suffer from... you suffer from Vegaism, sir. You know what this actually reminds me of? Taiyo Sentai Sun Vulcan. Come on, you. Brainy, not related to Smurf. Red Terror, a gleaming orb. Now this boss kind of reminded me of something that came out of Blaster Master. But in reality, he's actually a Gradius boss. Matter of fact, the music itself lets you know. That's straight out of Life Force. Or rather, Salamander. That's actually having some effect. Oh, dear. An evil trap, a creature from the depth. Everybody remember that? Oh, dear. Everybody remember this boss. Another Gradius boss. There he is. Don't try to block it. You know you're gonna get it, but... Shit. Oh yeah, we got a white dragon too. Facing a frickin' Hydra. Ow. Down, Godzilla. Roaring Thunder, a demon who summons storms. Oh, hi there, Diablo. No. Slow the fuck down, boy. Really, sir? No. Oh, damn, that's messed up. The bird's just having a feast right behind him, right behind me, just like that. Oh, everybody knows about the Moai.
A fearsome guy from a mysterious land.
Ugh, get on me. Presenting the most iconic boss in the Gradius series. The Moai. He is a man, like many other men. Except that he fights in just armored underwear. Come at me, bro. Your ring beam won't do nothing to me! Sir, I done broke your nose. And the rest of your body. The final battle to save Earth. Thank you. And how cool is that, hearing Masato Shimon actually sing the theme song to this game? Ducka? Really? God, that's terrible. Why this never got a home release is beyond me. Don't try that shit, sir. I find this to be the most creative game ever known in the early 90s. Down we go. Nice. This is what should be, you know, in store right now. Something like this, you know. Or at least have it, you know, available for download. Thank you. Robo Ape. Just turning down a good movie over doing something that is purely awesome. Even though it's 10 years old. You stop singing about your juice box. That's what it sounds like. It's
my juice box.
My juice box. You cheap ass little bitch. The Cosmic Tank. Yes, I've beaten down your henchmen. And I'm here for you. Yes, it may look wrong, but it's funny as all hell. Like I said, this lady reminds me of Yattaman's nemesis, you know? Doronjo. That's what she reminds me of. She reminds me of Doronjo. She sure as hell ain't no Tron, but I can tell you that. There, I kicked you in the ass. The day is saved! Thanks to the G... Sun Vulcan... Dadardarn. I really have to say, for a game like this, you know, it's awesome in its own right that it's half beat 'em up, half versus. There he is, right there. Well, let's try someone different. Like Anne. And start with Diablo. You know, very agile, she can. She can actually throw, whereas compared to Koutetsu. Like, it's only fair that I try out everybody. At least, you know, 3 times. Damn, that's just messed up. And remember, it's a parody of anime. Like, clearly Anne is a mockery of Swan Jun from Gatchaman. Oh, look, I done broke off your mask again. It's only fair, you know. Sadly, they don't make games like these anymore. Oh, hello, Mr. Moai. Oh, look, I done broke your head. Look, I done broke your nose too. Very revealing. And how cool is it that Dr. Cinnamon is basically the guy saying, oh. Guys, make sure you do this. Clearly anti-air. Clearly. Look at that. She's freaking Blue Mary. Oh, look. I done boxed your ears off. And Godzilla goes down again! Not a smirk. We're back to Salamander again. Let's play. She does have moves. She's... Just don't know what they are. There's a fungus among us. Eagle! Answer! She's definitely the panther. I've never seen some Vulcan. But I have seen... I have seen Genshin Justerizer. And there are three member... Metal hero group. Ugh. That's nasty, man. Oh, that's one of her moves. Happy droppers. I bet they are. Everybody take a seat. down. Sit down. Those legs, man. There's only one explanation for it. Toku. Kind of makes you think if Power Rangers were under the Konami lines set instead of Bandai. Probably would have been even more awesome if Bandai didn't have the rights to it. Oh no, it's juice drink again. Justice never sleeps! And neither do we. Your juice box. Mr. Juice Box. Mr. Juice Box. Mr. Juice Box. Mr. Juice Box! Mr. Juice Box! Mr. Juice Box! Mr. Juice Box. Juice box. Fear the juice box. Mr. Juice Box. Fear the juice box. Juice box. Fear the juice box. Fear the juice box. Now, what up, bitch? Yes, Doronjo. For the second time in a row, I'm about to kick your ass. You won't need those appendages, ma'am. Well, I think you're done for a second time. That works for me. And at the top of the list, I am the one at the top of the list. And yes, you can play as the same person. One more time. Like I said, I want to do all three of them. Star Wars: The Dragon this time. Hell yeah. A flash slap. The dude has a flash slap. I will flash slap your horn straight off, bitch. Damn straight. Cause that's how I roll. Let's see what your moves are. Yeah, his downside is him being the tallest of the group. Which isn't entirely bad, but since he is the pure power character. That just goes without saying. Yeah, you're a pure character. Mm-hmm. Come here. He reminds me of Hurricane Palmer. Yes, he really does remind me of Hurricane Palmer. Just less of a douchebag than Hurricane Palmer. That's just messed up right there. You're just getting punked! See, look at you. You're just getting punked. Mind you, I've been wanting to do this game for quite some time now. Come on. An eagle can beat a centaur. Down, boy. Sure do know how to make an entrance, don't you, buddy? Sam! Sam! No. No! Sit down. How about I give you a flash slap to the face? No. Sit down. Nobody asked you to get up. How about a Texas jack slap? Sit the fuck down. And the poor birds, they were hungry. Howdy. So let's see. He knows pro wrestling. How about a Texas bitch slap, sir? Come here so I can Texas flash slap your ass. There we go. Thank you. Come here. Yeah, try to block that one. That worked out well. A little painful, but it worked out well. Greetings from Texas. You get a free Texas flash lap. That's all you're doing. If that's all you're doing. Texas flash lap.
Thank you.
get a Texas Flash Lap. Sit down! You sit down! Gas. How about I give you a taste of Texas? Come on, you. Well, I just get on top of you and just, you're mine. Don't you even try that shit. I mean, this is creative genius right here. I'm sorry, this game is creative genius. There we go. Down we go. Greens detection. You get a fresh Texas flashlight. Texas flash lap. These are the same people who make God Medicine. Oh no, it's Juice Box again! The Juice Box. His juice box, Mr. Juice Box, Mr. Juice Box, Juice Box, Mr. Juice Box, Mr. Juice Box, Mr. Juice Box, Juice Box, Mr. Juice Box, Mr. Juice Box, Mr. Juice Box, Juice Box, Mr. Juice Box, Mr. Juice Box, he wants his juice box, Mr. Juice Box. He wants his juice box. Wants his juice box. Cranberry. Cranberry's juice box. He wants his juice box. He wants his high C. And his cranberries. Juice box. He wants his ocean spray. He wants his juice box. Wants his juice box. Juice box. He wants his juice box. He wants his Minute Maid. Juice box. It's a juice box. It's a juice box. That's what he wants, man. Juice box. Juice box. Juice box. Juice box. He was a Ghost Ray! Juice box. Mr. Juice box. Mr. Juice box. Mr. Juice box. Juice box. Mr. Juice Box. Mr. Juice Box. Mr. Juice Box. Juice Box! Mr. Juice Box! He wants his juice box! Juice Box! Freaking Juice Box! He wants his juice box! He wants his cranberries! And his ocean spray! I see. And his juice box. And his juice box. With his Kool-Aid. Juice box, juice box. Joe and Nikki with the juice box. The juice box. Juice box. Give him his juice box. Give him his juice box. doesn't matter. He wants a juice box. He wants a juice box. He wants a juice box with his orange juice. He wants an apple juice with the juice box. You fell down with the juice box. Box, juice box. He wants his juice box. Big fat juice box. He's in his juice box. Refrigerated super juice box. Dumb ass juice box. God damn no. He wants his juice box. Get your juice box. Freaking juice box. And last but not least, Miss Doronjo again. Yes. How does it feel being beaten by a real man, woman? You won't be needing that, ma'am. Give it up, woman! You cannot win, Doronjo! And down you go! I think that's done. The happy droppers are dropping down unhappily. And we win! Yeah, he definitely got me there. But yeah, I think that'll do it for this game, which is here called Monster Maulers, but we call it, but in Japan it's called Kyukyoku Sentai Dadardarn. So I've been the Tenkaichi of Gaming, and I'll see you next time.